buy genuine Aguja and Studio Master products at lowest price with free shipping at agujaworld.com. Log in now by clicking the link in the below description.
Hello guys, welcome to Public Address System channel. So today we are going to unbox and review Aguja MTP20. So this is a lavalier microphone which is launched by Aguja recently in August 2020. There were a lot of demand for this lavalier microphone. There is a lot of YouTubers emerging and the online classes and video recording. For all those stuffs, lavalier microphone was on a huge demand. And Boya was the famous brand in that. That is a Chinese make. That is a brand. Boya is from China. And now Aguja, with a lot of recommendation from many people, Aguja has launched this MTP20. Aguja is an Indian brand, so the product is completely made in India. And everyone knows that Aguja is a very familiar brand in public address system, and it is 80 years old brand in the public address system field. So all the products in Aguja are solid, that everyone knows it. So today in this video, we will compare MTP20 Aguja and we will compare Boya also. And we will find out which is better. I would request you to watch the video till end so that you will get an idea of what the product is and you will get an idea of where to buy this product. You can buy it from our website. I have given the link in the below description as well. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel to get all the latest notification on public address system. So the MRP of the product is 875, which is far more cheaper than Boya. So Boya is around 1000 is the MRP, 1200 is the MRP of the Boya. I have that, I will show you that. So this MRP is 875, which is far cheaper in this segment. So this is compatible with all the smartphones, iPhone, Android phone and all the smartphones, and it is compatible with all the computers, and it is compatible with all the DSLR cameras, and for video conferencing you can use this microphone, and for interview you can use this microphone. So these are all the compatibilities they have mentioned at the sites. And over this side you can see they have given this neck band, so you can just put it on your neck. You no need to tie a clip or something like that. You can just put it on the neck and you can use it. And this is also one of the good feature which is not available in Boya. And they have mentioned that they have also given the collar tip, so you can use it with the clip also. And this is an electro condenser unidirectional microphone, and the cable length is 5 meters. Now let's unbox this and see what they have given inside. So inside the packing they have given one pouch. So inside the pouch they have kept the microphone. So inside the packing there is one collar microphone with 5 meters of wire, and there is one windshield for this microphone, and this is TRRS to TRS jack. By this you can connect it to your computer. If the computer has mic and headset port separately, then you need to connect this TRRS jack and you need to connect it to this, and with this you can connect it to your computers, or if you want you can connect it to your DSLRs, all those stuffs. So if your laptop or computer have only one port for both microphone and headset, then you can directly plug in this microphone, no need of this connector. And this is a pouch and this is a box. So all these things were inside the package. In order to connect your mobile phone, you can directly plug and play this microphone in your mobile. No need of this connector. So now you can see Boya at the right side and Aguja MTP20, the new model, at the left side. So as you all know, Boya is completely a Chinese product, and MTP20 is completely an Indian product by Aguja. And as soon as I open, I can see the wire is too thin on Boya. See, the wire thickness is very, very less in Boya. In Aguja MTP20, the wire thickness is more compared to Boya. You can see the difference, how much difference in the diameter. So the wire So the wire thickness is more in Auja and it is less in Boya. So you can expect more life from Auja because of the thick wire compared to Boya. The second difference is you can see a battery compartment in Boya and with the switch, which is not present in Auja. So you need to put battery for Boya, but you no need to put any batteries for Auja. So this is also one of the biggest advantage in Auja. So the maintenance is less when compared to Boya. So the third difference is in Auja, you are getting this band for putting on your neck. You can adjust it by this. So you can just hang it to your neck and you no need to worry about the clipping and all. And you can adjust this this adjuster so that it comes closer to your mouth. So this is also present in Auja. I think UTP 30 from Auja has the same feature. So this is also good, which is not available in Boya. So this is the third difference. You are getting a band to hang it on your neck. So in a few mobiles, this microphone might not work with the default camera app or default video recording app. So in that case, what you need to do is you need to download this open camera. So I'm showing you this. You need to download this open camera application. So I'm clicking on open. So here you need to go to settings on open camera, and you need to go to video settings, which you can see here, and you need to select audio source, and you need to select external microphone, external mic if present. So if you select this one and if you record video through this app with this microphone, then it will work. This problem is I found out in Redmi mobiles, like a Samsung and all other mobiles, the default camera works. So in your mobile, this microphone, if this microphone is not working, then you can use this app. This is a free app and you can change the settings and you can use it easily. A few mobiles will not detect external mic. It will detect only internal mic. For that purpose only, we are downloading this open camera app and we are changing the setting to external mic, and you need to record with this open camera app. Now we will check the audio quality of Auja MTP20. Now I have connected this Auja MTP20 to my recording device, which is my mobile. So I'm using mobile to record this video. So I have directly connected this microphone and you are hearing the voice of mine now in MTP20 Auja. You can see the voice is crystal clear and there's no external noise which is capturing from this microphone. So this is one of the biggest advantage. The noise is reduced drastically in this microphone. If you compare Boya, then Boya will capture all the external noise and the audio quality is also better in this. You will get a mid bass as well as you will get a sharp, but Boya will be a complete sharp microphone. So this is also, the audio quality wise also, this is too good. So you can see here, I have disconnected the MTP20 from my mobile to show you how I have hanged on my neck. So this is the way I hanged it on my neck with the band they have provided. So you can easily adjust this adjuster, which is at the back side. You can see it here. So this is the adjuster. So with this adjuster, you can easily adjust like how long it should hang on your neck. So this is one of the good feature. I'm not using this clip. I'm just directly hanging it in my neck. So I'm comfortable with this position, and the audio quality is also good at this position. So Auja has done a great job in giving this microphone to the market. This is an Indian brand and it is an Indian product. So the quality is too good, and this will be very useful for all the YouTubers who need a microphone. You can absolutely go for this. This has low noise compared to Boya. So this is a best microphone, I would say. And if you are looking for online classes, or if you are attending Zoom meeting and you need a microphone for that, and if you are a teacher and you want to teach your students through online, or if you want to take classes through online, you can go for this microphone. You just connect it to your mobile. It comes with 5 meters of wire, so which is 16.25 feet. So this is more than sufficient in terms of length of the wire. So the quality of MTP20 is too good. Like many YouTubers ask me like which mic to use for this purpose, and which mic to use for that purpose, which mic to use for interview purpose. So many YouTubers used to ask those questions to me. So I will post a video in a few days for what are all the purpose, which would be the microphone would be very useful for the YouTubers. So I will post a video in a few days and I will tell you which microphone will be good for which purpose. So if you have any specific purpose also, please comment below. I will try to cover that in my video. So if your laptop has a separate mic and headset port, you just need to put this connector and you can easily connect it to your laptop. I'll just show you that. So you can see my laptop has a separate headset and mic port. Just I need to plug this in the mic port. It will work on your laptop. So if you open audio recorder, you can see the crystal clear recording on your laptop. So this is also one of the biggest advantage. So if your laptop has only one port for headset and microphone, then you no need of putting this connector. You can directly plug in. And for DSLRs also, you need to use this connector. So this is very useful. They have given it in the package itself. So this product is available in aujaworld.com. That is our own website. I have given the link in the below description. You can buy it from there. We are authorized dealer or wholesaler for Auja and Studio Master. So the products are 100% genuine and you will get a GST invoice with warranty. Auja World is our own website and orders placed in this website will be dispatched within 24 business hours and you will get a free shipping all over India. Enjoy shopping. So that's it guys. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel to get all the latest notification on public address system. And if you have any questions, please comment them below. Thank you.